Two people are dead after a police chase that started in DeSoto County ended in Memphis this morning. DeSoto County officials say they began their pursuit at 3:30 a.m. when they saw two men wearing ski masks in a car that investigators say was stolen. Memphis police say they responded to a one-vehicle crash about 30 minutes later. The two victims were pronounced dead at the scene.